this next item. Breezy's is a proprietary brand of intimates here at QVC for about, I think it's 27 years. The daughters and their mom have been the Gendels making incredible luxe undergarments that really you can't believe how beautiful they are and how flattering they are for the price. So this past year, they started introducing what I've likened to really space age fabrics in their brand to make now wearing undergarments even more undetectable. Enter this Modern Micro. This is a soft, incredibly stretchy nylon span microfiber. This is not padding, but it is a molded cup. And this is probably the thickest, most supportive strap I've ever seen them do. And it's completely stretchy and almost feels cushioned. Here's what we're doing, because this is a $19 opportunity. You for 19 bucks are getting our remaining quantities in this bra that started out as a $39 price tag. You have to choose a color, you have to choose a size, but first, do you want wire-free, I'm a big fan, or underwire, right? You can get it with the hard wire or not. Rest assured, if you're going to do wire-free, because I'm holding it right here, you're still going to get enough of that uplift and support that you're going to get complete support and uplift, even up to the Triple D girls. Now, I am holding the Onyx Choice, which is kind of like that faded black. If you would like the underwire Onyx, 150 to go around, that's it. In the wire-free, we have 1,000. Again, never coming back, $19, and this is your go-to t-shirt bra. This is gonna be our denim. We have 150 underwire, 800 in wire-free. Now, here's the Java on your screen. 3 dozen underwire and 600 wire-free. And finally, Almond. 2 dozen underwire, 1,000 wire-free. All right, so Kalina Gendel is here. She is not on the phone. Never mind. But we're working on it. But she's going to join you, and she's going to tell you about the workhorse that is a t-shirt bra in your wardrobe and the very first bra that I ever bought at QVC from this brand, Breezy's, was indeed a t-shirt bra. It is the most comfortable. It is the most workhorse in your wardrobe. And look at that silhouette. A beautiful deep V, so works with any neckline. When I turn it sideways, you can see all of that coverage, all of that winged coverage that gives you incredible smoothing and support on the side. Then keep in mind, the straps sit closer together, which brings the girls up and keeps the straps from falling down. In the back, speaking of straps, you can really appreciate the straps are about an inch thick and they're all stretch Modern Micro elastic. So like incredibly supportive. And then as you look at the cup, it's a molded cup, but it's not a padded cup. And whether you choose wire-free or underwire, the idea here is to, and I can't believe I'm saying this for $19, smooth, round, completely lift. As we age, right, everything, the face, which is why we talk about facelifts, gravity takes a toll. So everything starts to fall. Everything starts to fall. So it's not just moving them back up so that they are in the top of the torso instead of competing for belt line around the waistband, but also shaping is a big deal, right? Because when you're youthful, like the bosom has like this beautiful, youthful like shape. And then as we age, because gravity is pulling things down, we lose that. So a t-shirt bra is awesome for comfort. But what Modern Micro, which is this space age microfiber, has done is create a silhouette that you will wear undetectably. Under clothes, you won't see any weird bumps or lines. You will get a full coverage, full support, full rounding, full shaping bra with straps that are even cushioned that can't fall off your shoulders because see how nicely they sit in towards the clavicle. And I'm just going to tell you, for $19, this is my personal invitation to you. If you have not tried a wire-free bra, I mean, I'm wearing one right now. I feel bad saying this because nothing against wire and hardware. And I have not turned back in, I want to say, 4 years. It is liberating to wear something that feels comfy and undetectable, like you're in your pajamas, but you are getting the shaping and the support of like a big girl bra with incredible, incredible quality. And so that brings me to, at Breezy's, they do this thing called Ultimair. Ultimair is their way of wicking moisture away from the body. And so you are getting that Ultimair lining, keeping you cool and dry. And I'm just going to tell you, total overshare moment, but for the past 3 nights, I've been sweating through my nighttime sleep. It's enjoyable. Not. I wake up and immediately have to take my pajamas off and change. So it's not just like, oh, wow, I'm sweating during the day. It's hot summer. No, it's winter. And I get, we all are thinking, oh, but of a certain age, we sweat all the time. Kalina's here. Miss Kalines, we had some time to get you on the phones and the Skype and whatever. But now that we're there, okay, explain Modern Micro and what this makes this bra so killer.
What makes this bra the very best, Sean, is the fact that we've used such a technologically advanced fabric. This is the premier of the microfiber category. This is something that when you look at that microfiber genre, as I said, so technologically advanced because the hand is so ridiculously soft, and it also is almost slippery to the touch, which means your clothes are going to glide right over it. Beyond that, Sean, the way that this is constructed, you can actually even visually see in the wire-free option, mm-hmm. we've got a center apex pull, which means from here to the top, it is going to be lifting the breast up, and it does it almost magically. On the inside, as you can see, the way that we've constructed the cup into those almost memory foam-like straps gives you such relief at the shoulder, but on the outside, seamless. You'll never see the line of demarcation where it transitions. And it gives you smoothing all around, smoothing from the front all the way around to the back. Two layers of this modern micro on this back wing, which gives it stability. We've wrapped the top of the shoulder with that memory foam-like feeling so that the apex of the shoulder is never going to have that red mark, not going to have that digging in. And we've given you one of our widest adjustable straps in the back. And I keep on pointing that out because straps are usually a pain point. We've noticed time and time again, customers, the way we wear tests behind the scenes, straps are a pain point. And then, of course, as you were talking about, you were saying what makes us different is that Ultimair. Right at that center gore, in between the breasts, right where that droplet of perspiration would fall in between the breasts, is where we've included our magic performance fabric, which is there to make you feel cooler, fresher, drier, more confident throughout the day. I'm holding the wire free, and you can see just how malleable it is. And then the underwire is so incredibly, both of them are going to give you the coverage that you need. Both of them are going to give you the support and the uplift, and it's going to do that in a very comfortable way, Sean.
Colleen's, it's $19.
Sorry.
It is $19. If you've not tried their microfiber bras, if you need to replenish your current bra stash, if you've wanted to try wire-free but don't want to spend a bundle because you're just nervous, you won't dig wire-free. It's $19. Love you, girl.
Love you.
Here are the choices. If you want the Java, I'm going to tell you hurry because last call underwire, but we still have it in wire-free. Denim. 130 remaining in the underwire and 700 in the My Pick wire free. And then almond, last call in underwire, 900 in wire free. I love the Onyx 100 underwire, 1000 wire free.